fourth in class with a time of
54.3 using Renault components. I don't know whether it was part of the Renault organisation.
Was it?